the ongoing war and especially about the tragedy of the city of Mariupol. Because for our team, this city really means a lot. So you can imagine that even one year ago, it was a beautiful city with the Christmas market, and it was a lot of international festivals there. We staged opera there. It was a Mariupol Classic, big festival for classical music. It was, I don't know, galleries for contemporary art there. It was a big international community. And then, so with the next stage of this Russian war, really something very terrible happened. So it's not the death of one person. It's not the destruction of one house. It's the destruction of the whole city. And I think also it's somehow related with which was Finland experience with the Viipuri. Like the whole world is destroyed. The Mariupol theater, which was shelter for women and kids, is destroyed. All this city microcosmos maybe is gone. And of course, this is a big tragedy, and we dedicated this piece to all human lives who were lost in Mariupol, and also to this beautiful city and our memories about it. So thank you very much again to host us, all these beautiful partners and humans who worked also for months to make it happen here in Black Box tonight.
Thank you, Illia. And just one more word before we start the performance, that after this concert, after like when we have finished, so we take a 2 minutes break, but then these our Ukrainian artists and guests are going to be on stage here, and we have you have a possibility to post questions for our dear guests. So keep that in mind if something stays in your heart that you want to ask from Marichka or Nazgul or Roman or Illia or our video artist Dina. So please welcome to Lullaby of Mariupol.
Thank you. Thank you. Ha ha ha! He prays.